Hey guys, so today I'm gonna show you how to set your timer for the stopwatch setting. So if you're doing sprints and you wanna set it for down to the 100th of a second, all you're gonna click up in the right-hand corner is stopwatch. Once it's there, it'll be all zeroed out. You just click start, and then when you want to stop the timer, click stop at the bottom, and then it'll stop it to the 100th of a second.